It's the fourth year of the drought, and it's serious. The reservoirs we count on are the lowest they've been. We've conserved a lot of water, but we have to do more. And we have to do it now. Use 50% less on the lawn and garden. Check your sprinklers for leaks. Go to ocwatersmart.com to get more tips on how we can cut our outdoor water use in half. Do your part. Let's get through this drought together.